Hello, namaste, welcome to All in One by Joy. Today I'm going to share a very popular Indian sweet dish recipe. It's gulab jamun. Making gulab jamun out of khoya or mawa is rich, soft, juicy and light. So I'm going to use khoya to make gulab jamun today. So let's get started. Take 1 cup of mawa in a plate or bowl. Add 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour, which is maida. Mix them well and make a smooth dough. If you like, you can add 1/8 teaspoon of baking soda. I haven't used baking soda in this recipe today. Dough shouldn't be too hard or too smooth. Add milk or water as needed. I have not used any water or milk for this recipe. Now cover the dough and keep aside for 10 minutes. Take 1 1/2 cup of sugar in a saucepan. Add pinch of saffron, 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder, 1 1/2 cups of water and mix well. Boil on high flame for 10 minutes or till the syrup turns sticky. Now turn off the stove and add rose essence and mix it well. Now take off the syrup from the stove and put it aside. You do not have to make any thread for this syrup recipe. Now knead the dough for a few seconds and make 20 or 24 balls out of this dough. Make sure the dough ball is smooth with not many cracks. On the other side, heat oil in a pan on medium flame. Take each ball and rub it in between your palms. Check the oil by dropping a small piece of the dough onto the hot oil. If it comes up immediately after dropping, then oil is ready to fry. Carefully drop ball at a time. Add as many as possible. Keep stirring to fry them evenly on medium or medium to low flame. And fry them until golden brown in color. It took me 10 to 12 minutes to fry the gulab jamun. Take them out in a plate laid with paper napkin. Now same way fry the second batch of gulab jamun. Prick the fried gulab jamun with a fork and add them to the hot or warm syrup. Gently rotate the gulab jamun in the syrup and allow them to soak for a few hours. After a few hours, gulab jamun will be double in size and you can serve gulab jamun with syrup. I hope you liked today's recipe and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care, love you all, and wishing all the viewers a very happy, prosperous and safe Diwali. Stay blessed.